mat and a kettlebell. Make sure you keep some water close by as well. If we have any injuries, please do not participate. We will be using upper and lower body exercises here. Again, just going to start at 11, still a few minutes. Just make sure we're set up, we've got a good surrounding area where we're not going to hit anything in our way as well. So again, just give me a little bit of time to set up. All we need is a mat and one kettlebell. If we don't have a kettlebell, please try and use a dumbbell. It's kind of similar. Exercises that we will be doing will be kettlebell swings, squats, lunges, overhead pressing. We're going to be using our back, using bent over rows as well. So again, make sure you've got water on us close by too. Again, make sure you are sharing this with your friends on Facebook. Try and get them involved. It's getting a little bit more into the second week now of lockdown. I am bored of my feet. Let me know any sort of classes that you do want to see. I've got gym balls upstairs, slam balls. If you want to use any sort of equipment, feel free to file them in and we'll get something going. So again, we're going to start off with a little warm up. We've got three exercises here. The three exercises we're going to do will be walkouts, air squats and heel taps and our butt kicks as well. Yeah. Still give it another minute, then we'll start. So again, on them three exercises of walkouts, squats and butt kicks, we're going to go 20 seconds on each, repeating them three times in total, and that will be a warm-up. Then we'll get a rest and we'll get into the exercises. So again, just give it another few seconds and we'll get started. Again, those just joining in, make sure you've not got any injuries. We won't be working upper and lower body here. Make sure we've got a kettlebell or a dumbbell, a mat and water as well. Make sure our surrounding area is A-okay. We can't knock any objects in our way as well. So again, we're going to start off with warm-up. We'll show you the exercises. So again, the first one, we'll be walking out onto our hands, back up nice and tall into our workouts. Our second one, legs are wide. We're going to be done with a squat, back up. Nice and high. Our third exercise will be heel kicks, up nice and tall. 20 seconds on each of these, not going just yet. 20 seconds on each, repeating them three times in total, then we're into a little rest period. Yeah? Okay, so we're going to go walkouts in 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds, walk just onto our hands, back up nice and high. Squeezing through our bum at the top, back out on our hands, back up nice and tall. 10 seconds to go. So again, squats is the next one. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs are wide, down more squats, away we go. Down nice and low, low as we can. Keeping that chest up. 10 seconds to go. So again, low as we can with that squat. Squeeze and throw the bum at the top. Butt kicks next in 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's it. So again, butt kicks. Up we go. Nice and hard. So then three exercises. Gonna repeat, repeating them three times in total. Okay, just getting the heart rate going a little bit. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Back to walkouts onto hands. Away we go. So again, squeeze at the top. Back down low. Squeeze and down. Again, just 20 seconds here. End our squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs are wide, down we go. Squatting down. Keep it going. Again, if you want to hear the music up a little bit higher, just say 5 seconds to go. In 3, 2, 1. buckets, away we go. Squeeze at the top. Keep on the move. Again, if it is too hard, just walk out. Keep it going for 30 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk out. Final time onto hands. Away we go. Squeeze. Back down. Keep it going. Last 10 seconds. Got squats next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up on our feet, legs are wide, here we go. Squat now. Nice and low. Keeping that chest up towards the way we're looking. Keeping that back nice and straight. Last 3, 2, 1. Butt kicks last time. Up we go. Again, just 20 seconds work here. How it should be going. A little bit now, a little bit faster. Almost there. And in 3, 2, 1. Relax here. Take a wee breather. Take a drink of water. And we'll get our exercises in a second. So again, hopefully we've got a warm up. It's mainly just to get the heart rate going. Warming up the muscles that we're going to be using and our hard exercises. So this time, we do have 9 exercises in total. But for the first 3, similar to our warm up, repeating them 3 times. Our first exercise we're going to do, we're going to be holding onto our kettlebell. We'll have the legs nice and wide. Swing through, back up nice and high. If that's too easy, go one arm up, swap at the top. All ready? So we're going to go 30 seconds work on each of our exercises. Going to go in 3, 2, 1. With our kettlebell swings, away we go. Squeeze at the top for glutes, and back down again. Too easy, one arm coming up. Keep it going. Coming up for 15 seconds, almost there. So next one, like a warm up, we'll be squatting with them this time, overhead. And then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get them up overhead, legs nice and wide, we'll be squatting down. We've got a 10 second rest, we're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, arms up tall, squatting down. Again, squeeze at the top, top of the movement. Down nice and low. And down. Keep it going. Wait. Almost there, 15 seconds to go. Squeeze. Almost there. Keep it going. And in 5, 4, 3, 2. One, relax. See, the next one, we'll leg over the front. Gonna be lunging, back up nice and high. Gonna go in 3, 2, 1, and down. So we're gonna go 15 seconds on each leg. So 15 seconds just working on this leg, first of all. Almost there. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swapping legs, same idea, we'll come down in 3, 2, 1. One off, let's go. Again, 15 seconds work here. Down low. Keep it going. Last 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Take a breather. Back it up. First exercise for swings. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When our swings are off. So again, down, up 2 hands if you win. Or if it's too easy, 1 arm, swing it up top. Again, make sure you're squeezing through the glutes at the very top. Nice and tight at the top. Almost there, guys. Last 10 seconds. Overhead squats next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, One, get a bit of up overhead. 10 seconds we go. And then overhead squats already. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One down, let's go. And then squats. Okay, kettlebells overhead. Down nice and low. Full 30. Keep it going. Getting low as we can in that squat. Arms stay up. Keep it going. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Single leg lunges next. 15 seconds on each. Already, 5 seconds we go. And in 3, 2, 1, we're off. 15 seconds. Back leg down nice and low. Keep working hard. Keep going. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swapping leg. And again, going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Opposite leg. Down low. Keep going. Again, legs fully straight at the top of that front. Back down. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, that's it. Back up, get up, air swings one more time. 5 seconds we go. In 3, 2, 1. Better off. Let's go. So again, one arm if you wish. Coming all the way up. Good. Okay, squeezing the glutes as hard as we can at the top. Keep it going. Keeping that chest always up, getting just a slight bend in your knees with this one. 10 seconds to go. Overhead squats are next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax here, deep breather. 10 seconds recovery. Kettlebell up, overhead next. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And then squats. Low as we can. Squeezing at the top. Getting too easy. You can pulse. Up. Down. Pulse. Up. Keep going. 50 to go. Almost there, guys. Keep working. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lunges. Final time. One leg up in front. Ready, in 3, 2, 1. Well, down, squeeze, down, squeeze, down, squeeze. 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Swapping leg. Okay, same idea. 3, 2, 1. We're off. Let's go. Okay, last exercise. We're getting a rest next. Keep working hard. New one. Coming up for the last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Take a wee rest. Take a breather. Grab yourself a drink of water. Okay, that's the first round done. We've got another 6 more exercises to go. Again, if you can't hear me okay, please let me know and I'll switch the music down. I'm feeling like just waking everyone up today. Cool. So of course now guys, your exercise is going to be clean and press a lot in the legs for this one. Legs are wide, it's going to go down, one arm, press, back down. So we're going to go 15 seconds on one arm, then back 15 seconds on the other arm. Are we ready? 5 seconds we go. Clean and press in 3, 2, 1. So again, down, up, press her up nice and high. So again, down, up, press. Down, up, press. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swap an arm again. 3, 2, 1. Go. Up, dog. Again, 15 seconds here. Almost there. Again, if it does get too hard, press it overhead. Make sure to jump up well, mate. So 3, 2, 1, our next one. bent over, gonna be rows, one arm 15 seconds, other arm 15. 3, 2, 1, bent over position, arm comes up, down. Okay, side of you, keep that chest down, bum sits up. 5 seconds we go, other arm. In 3, 2, 1, swapping over. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 15 seconds. Squeeze at the very top. Keep working up. Coming up to the last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our next one. Kettlebell above our arm. Squeeze down. You can go 15 seconds, one arm if you want. If the weight's too easy, swap. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. 30 seconds, yeah. 30 seconds. With 4, 15 with 1, 15 with arm. If you are just doing one arm, that's 3, 2, 1. Swap other arm if you're doing just the one. Up nice and high. Arms fully straight at the top and down. Again, here working on the back of the arms and hip triceps. So that's 3, 2, 1. Well, that's it. Our next one is in our back and our clean press when we come up. Okay? 5 seconds, we're off that one. Clear and press. In 3, 2, 1, go! Squeeze down, 15 seconds. Again, here, working on multiple muscle groups. Shoulders being one of the main ones. Last 5 seconds. Keep working hard. In 3, 2, 1, swapping arm. Press one down. So again, squeeze at the very top, arms fully extended at the top. Lean and press. Almost there, last 3, 2, 1, go on. So next one, bend over rows. Keep our chest down. Squeeze that arm at the top. In 3, 2, 1, we're off. Let's go. So 15 seconds, one arm, 15 on the other. Elbow comes up by your side. Chest is still. It's just your arm that's moving here. Last 3, 2, 1, swap, go. So again, still squeeze. Keep it going. Almost there. 3, 2, 1, back to that last one. Tricep extension. One arm or two. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. So again, squeeze down. Good. Then one arm coming up, back down. In 3, 2, 1, swap. Same idea but press. Keep it going. So we're getting up as high as we can. Keep my elbow close down to our head. Almost there. In 3, 2, 1, we relax. So again, back to that first one after this rest. Pressing up. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. So again, 15 one arm, 15 on the other. Keep knees bent just like your squats when we're coming down. Pressing above our head at the top. Last 5 seconds till we swap arms in 3, 2, 1, down, swap an arm. Let's go. So again, press, above, down, press. Keep it going, 15 seconds. Bent over rows is our next one. In 3, 2, 1. So again, we're bent over, one arm comes up by our side. Last time on this in 3. 2, 1, chest down, arm up, down we go, squeeze the shoulder blades. Keep working hard, the elbow stays tight. Again, 15 on the 1, keep it going. In 3, 2, 1, swapping arms, same idea, elbow tight by our side, squeeze the shoulder blades. Last 3, 2, 1, arms above our head with that tricep extension. Last one, we get rest in 3, 2, 1. Again, if you go one arm up or both if you wish. So again, if you are doing both, I'll remind you when you're halfway. Last 5 seconds, elbow stays tight in 3, 2, 1. Swap an arm if you're doing one arm. Again, last 15. Squeezing at the very top and down. Keep working hard, guys. 3, 2, 1, relax here. Take a breather, take a drink of water, we'll give you a rest. Next part, we're going to be working on our stomach. So this time, we will be from the crown of the neck three exercises. Again, let me know how it is going so far. I'm enjoying it. On the fourth of my music and motivation technique. So next one we're going to do, we're going to be from the ground. We're going to be extending out all the way with arms and legs. Don't touch the floor either. Keep a hold of that kettlebell, stand out. It's going to be 30 seconds work on that exercise, yeah? Alrighty, so again, 30 seconds work with extensions. We're up in 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds work, extend all the way. Back in close and out. So again, squeeze to the very top. And down, full 30 seconds work here. If you do want to make it harder, make sure you're trying to get a crunch at the top, but keep that lower back in towards that mat. Everything comes in tight to the very top. Almost there, guys. Last 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Our next one, give you an option to your leg stay up and down for the easier one. The harder one, you're going to come up, press, squeeze at the top, and down. Already in 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds work. Well up, down low. So again, squeeze, down, squeeze, down. Again, if it is too hard, straighten up the legs just a little bit. Makes it a little bit easier again here, working on the stomach. Last 10 seconds. Got twists next in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So we're going to sit up for me this next one. We'll be twisting side to side, then either feet on or feet off the ground. Already you're up in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So again, twist side to side, working on the stomach, working on the obliques as well. Bit that helps us twist. Muscle group that helps us twist. Keep it going. Again, twist in side to side, make sure that kettlebell touches the floor, other one side. Keep it going. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back for the rest of that first exercise again. When we're down on the ground, extending out all the way and back and close. Again, 30 seconds, one here. 3, 2, 1. We're off, let's go. So again, squeeze all the way out. Back in nice and close. Squeeze. Again, make this one harder. Everything comes in as far as we can. And back up. Almost there. 10 seconds to work it out. So second time on this round for these three. Almost there, guys. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now that's our next one. We're going to be setting up and press the bar. Like, yeah, let's stay straight. If it is a wee bit too difficult. 3, 2, 1. We're off. Let's go. Down. Squeeze at the top. Down low. Keep it going. Keep working, man. Everyone. Yeah, try to keep the legs close together as possible. Up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, that's it. Our next one, we're going to be twisting side to side. Are we ready? 5 seconds, we're going to then twist. In 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds, work. Second last time doing this exercise. Almost there. Again, too easy, get the feet off the floor. If you just start to feel a little bit of back pain, put up and leave feet down on the floor. Keep it going. Halfway. Almost at the end here. Again, want to go back. First exercise is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're done. So again, that first one, arms and legs extend out all the way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We go. So again, last time on each. Extend out far as we can. Back down nice and low. Legs and arms Don't touch the floor, but if it is too hard, please do rest them. Again, lower back stays down all the time here. Keep it going. Last 10 seconds. Up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our next one, feet down on the floor. Knees almost touching. Squeeze at the top and down. 3, 2, 1. Well up, let's go. Squeeze. Again, full 30 seconds here. These three exercises all working on our stomach. Keep it going. Keep working hard. Coming up from the last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our next one, we're going to be twisting side to side here in a twist. Final exercise. Rest coming up next in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're off. So again, twist. Getting a rest after this one. Keep it going. Right to the very end, we're almost there. Again, should be feeling in the stomach. If not, just round our back that extra little bit more and a little bit more flexion. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax there. Big breather. Take a drink of water. Still got a little bit to go, guys. Make sure you're taking on a recovery. Get the fluids on the wall. So, with the exercises we've just done, we're going to go 20 seconds on each of them. Just rattle them through back to back. So, all nine exercises will be done back to back this time round, okay? So this first one, we're going to be in the kettlebell swings. So remember it way from the start. Legs are wide, we're up nice and high, let's do it easy. One arm we go. So this time it's going to be minimum rest. So try smashing it all the way through, okay? Already just 20 seconds work. Kettlebell swings. We're up in 3, 2, 1. Legs are wide, up we come. 20 seconds work. Making sure we're still squeezing through the bump. Keep it going. Get two hands on the kettlebell. If it's getting too tough. 3, 2, 1. Kettlebell above our head, and the squats next. And 3, 2, 1. But up, lower down. Back up. Keep it going. Low as we can with that squat. Arms stay above our head if we can. Our next ones are lunges. 3, 2, 1. So we'll go 20 seconds on each leg here in 3, 2, 1. We're off. So 20 seconds on just the one leg. Up and down we go. Keep that chest up. Legs straight at the very top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Swapping leg. 3, 2, 1. We're off. Let's go. Down. Up. Squeeze it through the bar. 10 seconds to go. Almost there. We're going to invest in the next one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The next one we're going to be up. Clear and press. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squeeze up, down, squeeze down, up. 20 seconds work on each arm. Keep it going. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, swap, let's go. Keep it going, right then. Keep that squat down low. Pressing above. Keep working hard. Up in 3, 2, 1. Our next one, we're bent over rows for that one in 3, 2, 1, go. Squeeze down. Keep it going. Elbow stays tight. 20 seconds or more. 10 seconds to go. Keep working hard. Last 5 seconds to swap out. 3, 2, 1. Swap. Go. Okay, 20 seconds work here. End of the triceps next. So arm above the head is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms up, so again, down and up in 3, 2, 1. Go! Again, one arm if it is too easy, I'll turn and swap. Keep it going. And swap if you're doing one arm. Keep going if we're doing two. Keep working hard. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Next one. Extension, double all the way in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squeeze. 20 seconds. Getting a little bit working on for you. Right at the top, we'll keep going. 7, press next, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax, our next one, we're up, pressing above in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, 20 seconds work. Getting too hard. Straighten them legs up a little bit. Keep working. Almost there, 10 seconds to go. Twist next, and final exercise. Keep working hard. In 3, 2, 1, the next one, twisting side to side. 3, 2, 1, last one. Weave it stretching next. Keep working, right there, 20 seconds to go. 10 seconds, go. Keep going. Get legs up, it's too easy. Hey! 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Throw your kettlebell away, that's us. Take a rest, take a breather. Take a drink of water. Recovering now, we have a stretching coming up. Okay, just getting the heart rate back down, nice slow on the breathing. Alexa, play Lean On Me.
Lean On Me by Bill Withers from Spotify.
This one goes out to Bill Withers. So again, a wee bit of stretching here. We'll get me a wee rest. Leg nice and straight. Going to be working out on our hamstrings here. So, touching the toes. Can't touch the toes. We're on our shin. We're on our thigh. Again, for those that don't keep updated with the news, I'm sure we all do now. Bill Withers, director of the song. Ain't No Sunshine as well.
I think you are asking for the song Ain't No Sunshine.
Nah,
is
I'm not.
That right?
No, I'm not. Swapping life. No.
Was that play the song Ain't No Sunshine?
No. She cares. So getting our next one, feet nice and close in, soles of the feet tucked in. Chest got to come down closer by your feet, bit by bit. Again, here working out onto our groin. If you're not feeling it, bring yourself a little bit further down. Again, those that are flexible will be able to touch your head, your feet, but I'm not there yet. And that's it. Our next one, arms straight, cross the body, bring it in our chest, working out here on our shoulder and into our triceps. So again, let me know how that routine was, guys. If we enjoyed it, if we didn't, swap an arm. If you want anything added for next week, any certain classes, we'll try and make them up as we go along. And that's it. Our next one, arms straight, pushing down on our elbow here. Again, if you want flexibility, grasp it above the top. You don't need to throw again, as long as we're working on the tricep shoulder area, we are okay. And swap in arm. And relax there. That is us, guys. Thank you very much for coming along. Me and Bill Withers, appreciate you for joining in. Any questions, any feedback, please do let me know. Please take a picture of yourself. Let me see who actually participated. And stay safe. We'll see you when we see you. Catch you around. Bye now, Callum. Peace.